Ambassadors, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the decoration ceremony of Her Excellency, former Ambassador of the Republic of Serbia to the Kingdom of Morocco, Mrs. Slađana Prica Tavčijovska, with the Royal Order, Grand Cordon de Wissam Alawit. First, His Excellency, Ambassador of the Kingdom of Morocco to the Republic of Serbia and the Republic of Montenegro, Mr. Mohamed Amin Belhaj, will deliver his speech. Afterwards, the former ambassador of the Republic of Serbia to the Kingdom of Morocco, Mrs. Slađana Prica-Tavčijovska will be decorated with the Royal Order Grand Cordon de Wissam Alawit and will deliver her speech. We will conclude the ceremony with a dinner cocktail. Excelencije, ambasadori, uvaženi gosti, dame i gospodo, dobrodošli na ceremoniju odlikovanja njene ekscelencije, bivše ambasadorke Republike Srbije u Kraljevini Maroko, gospođe Slađane Prica-Tavčijovske, ordenom Grand Cordon de Wissam Alawit. Na početku ceremonije, njegova ekscelencija ambasador Kraljevine Maroko u Republici Srbiji i Republici Crnoj Gori, gospodin Mohamed Amin Belhaš, će održati govor. Nakon toga, bivša ambasadorka Republike Srbije u Kraljevini Maroko, gospođa Slađana Prica-Tavčijovska, će biti odlikovana ordenom Grand Cordon de Wissam Alawit i održat će svoj govor. Ceremoniju ćemo zaključiti koktelom. I would like to invite Mr. Ambassador and Mrs. Ambassador here.
Excellency, dear Slađana, our guest of honor today, Minister Djordjevic, Excellencies, Ambassadors, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends. First of all, I would like to extend my sincere thanks to all of you for attending today's awarding ceremony in the honor of His Excellency Mrs. Slađana Prica-Tavčijovska, former ambassador of the Republic of Serbia to the Kingdom of Morocco. By virtue of the powers conferred on me, in my capacity of Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of His Majesty the King of Morocco to the Republic of Serbia, it is a great honor for me to present you, Mrs. Slađana Prica, the royal decoration awarded to you by His Majesty King Mohammed VI, may God assist him.
Ekscelencijo, draga Slađana, naša današnja počasna gošća, ekscelencije, ambasadori, uvaženi gosti, dame i gospodo. Pre svega, želeo bih da vam se iskreno zahvalim na prisustvovanju današnjoj svečanoj dodeli priznanja u čast njene ekscelencije gospođe Slađane Prica-Tavčijovske, bivše ambasadorke Republike Srbije u Kraljevini Maroko. Na osnovu ovlašćenja koje su mi dodeljena u svom svojstvu izvanrednog i opunomoćenog ambasadora njegovog veličanstva kralja Maroka u Republici Srbiji, velika mi je čast da vam uručim gospođo Slađana Prica-Tavčijovska kraljevski orden koji vam dodeljuje njegovo veličanstvo kralj Muhammed VI.
Our august sovereign has bestowed upon you the Alawit Grand Cordon Wissam at the end of your mission in Rabat, as a token of His Majesty's appreciation and esteem of you, and in recognition of your significant contribution in promoting closer relations between the Kingdom of Morocco and the Republic of Serbia. This wissam, which is the highest royal decoration in the kingdom, is also a strong symbol of the relations that so happily exist between Morocco and Serbia and of the exemplary partnership that we are striving to build together.
Naš cenjeni vladar vam dodeljuje Alawit Grand Cordon Wissam na završetku vaše misije u Rabatu, kao simbol uvažavanja od strane njegovog veličanstva i poštovanja prema vama, kao priznanje vašem velikom doprinosu u podsticanju bližih odnosa između Kraljevine Maroko i Republike Srbije. Ovaj Wissam, koji je najviši kraljevski orden u Kraljevini, je takođe snažan simbol odnosa koji tako sretno postoji između Maroka i Srbije i uzornog partnerstva koje zajedno težimo da izgradimo.
Finally, I would like to highlight your long-standing commitment to strengthening the bilateral relationship and to seize this opportunity to express my great appreciation and satisfaction for our fruitful collaboration, which allowed us to initiate and organize together high-level exchange visits on the governmental and parliamentary spheres and between our business communities. Moreover, numerous cultural events were successfully organized in both Serbia and Morocco.
Na kraju, želeo bih da istaknem vašu dugotrajnu posvećenost osnaživanju bilateralnih odnosa i da iskoristim priliku da izrazim svoje duboko uvažavanje i zadovoljstvo našom izuzetno uspešnom saradnjom, koja nam je omogućila da zajedno iniciramo i organizujemo visoke posete u sferi vlade i parlamenta, kao i posete između naših privrednih zajednica. Osim toga, brojni kulturni događaji su uspešno organizovani kako u Srbiji, tako i u Maroku.
I'm wishing you all the best in everything you do. And Morocco's door will forever be open to you. So long live to Morocco, long live Serbia, and long live Moroccan-Serbian friendship. Thank you.
La tâche la plus difficile pour moi, c'était de choisir la robe et la langue. Najteži zadatak mi je bio da izaberem haljinu i jezik na kome ću se obratiti. Votre Excellence, Monsieur l'Ambassadeur du Royaume du Maroc, cher ami, Amin Belhaj, Madame l'Ambassadrice, je suis aujourd'hui devant vous, devant Monsieur le Ministre, à qui je suis reconnaissant d'être ici aujourd'hui avec nous dans la Saint-Savame. Zahvaljujem se vama, gospodine ministre, kao i svim ostalim visokim državnicima, predstavnicima mnogobrojnih ministarstava i institucija, ali i svojim prijateljima, bliskim, dragim ljudima i svojim rođacima koji su došli da sa nama, sa mnom, podele ovaj veliki dan. Bez svih vas ja ovo ne bi danas doživela. Većina vas, pretpostavljam, uglavnom govori srpski, but I will translate shortly by myself. I would like to thank to all of you, dear colleagues, especially those who taught me how to exercise my job, to be a good diplomat, to represent my country wherever I am. I'm grateful to you, excellencies, especially to some ambassadors, Ambassador of Turkey, Shukran, Teşekkürederim. To the Ambassador of Austria, to the Ambassador of Sweden, to the Ambassador of Palestine, who is almost 40 years, my friends. We know each other from the youth time, and Palestine is here also. For me, it's a big honor, big day. Za mene je ovo veliki dan I velika čast. Ali to je čast I za moju zemlju I nadam se veliki dan za budućnost odnosa naše dve zemlje, Kraljevine Maroka I Republike Srbije. I did it my best. I like Morocco, I like Moroccans. I became Rabatija, which means ja sam volela I još više zavolela Maroko. Učinila sam najbolje što mogu I postala sam Rabatija, to znači Rabaćanka. U svoj mojoj skromnosti, tako veliko priznanje koje mi dodeljuje njegovo kraljevsko veličanstvo, kralj Maroka, Mohamed VI, I to orden visokog reda I ranga od strane dinastije Alauita, Alauiti I Hašimiti su jedine dve dinastije koje su istorijski dokazano potomci proroka Mohameda. Ponekad će ona prevesti na engleski, da ja ne prevodim sama sebe na tri jezika.
Morate da mi pomognete, pošto...
Čast mi I ponos da mi je moj Maroko.
It's a great honor and pride that my Morocco
and His Majesty King of Morocco, Mohammed VI, decorated me with the highest cordon. And this is a cordon not only of Mohammed VI, but also of the dynasty of Alawit. And this is with the dynasty of Hashemite from Jordan, the only historically proven descendants of the Prophet Muhammad. I would like first of all to thank, and I hope you will transmit my greatness and my feeling of honor to His Majesty, and my best wishes for the health, for the peace, and for the prosperity of his family, himself, and also my country, Morocco. I will just repeat the promise. I did it my best to be good ambassador of my country, Serbia, in Morocco. Činila sam sve da budem dobar ambasador svoje voljene Srbije u Maroku. I will do my best to be the best ambassador of the Kingdom of Morocco, not only in Serbia, but in the whole region, in Europe, and all over the world. And it will be, again, my honor. I know the importance of Morocco in the whole Maghreb. Maghrebia, Jamhuria, is a great country. Not only for the region, for the West, Western Africa, in Arabic Muslim world, but in Africa the whole. And I would like that in Serbia you will all understand how close we are, how big the country is. Želela bih da vam kažem da sam odlazeći tamo znala da smo se pogubili negde u istoriji. Da ne znate koliko je Maroko velika zemlja, zemlja u razvoju. Ja nikada nisam videla veće gradilište od Tanžera do krajnjih granica Sahare. I da ta zemlja predstavlja u Maroku, Magrebu, Zapadnoj Africi, čitavoj Africi, u arapskom svetu, muslimanskom svetu, neku koju izuzetno cenim. I'm grateful that it is not raining because you will be in trouble, I'm gonna sing and dance singing in the rain. But I pray that the rain comes to my Morocco. When I came there and I was complaining about the rain, my best friend and my first, second and left hand was somebody by name Brahim Manan, and I'm grateful to him. I was from time to time complaining, ah, la pluie de nouveau, il pleut le deuxième jour, il pleut le troisième jour. Il m'a dit, madame, ne dites jamais qu'il pleut au Maroc. Don't say again that you feel bad about the rain in Morocco. This is a lie for our country. This is why, even if it is raining today, I hope it is raining in my Morocco as well. The history of my relations with the Kingdom of Morocco is too long. I was a kid in the primary school, some of my friends present here remember. We ran to Knezza Miloša to take the flags and to welcome Sa Majesté Hassan le deuxième pour le saluer quand il a fait les visites. During the visits of Hassan the second from my primary school we were taken. Odvodili su nas u Knezza Miloša da mašemo zastavicama. Ja sam otela starijoj sestri marokansku zastavicu. Bila sam mlađa pa nisam dobila. To je moj prvi susret sa Marokom. 75. godine sam upisala studije na Fakultetu političkih nauka i tada se dogodio Zeleni marš. Dva velika lidera, predsednik Jugoslavije, maršal Tito i veliki lider, Hasan II, lideri pokreta nesvrstanih, dva velika borca za dekolonizaciju, su se u više navrata susretali, a ja sam od tada, ovih 40 godina, kao student međunarodnih odnosa i međunarodnog prava, ne, zar nije tako, Majo, od Bojana Dimitrijevića.
Treba pratila. Danas.
Morala sam da ga spomenem. To je profesor koji je stvorio sve nas. Tada smo pratili razvoj situacije. Danas neću držati politički govor. Dodatni razlog zbog koga sam tako emotivna kada govorim o Maroku je moja porodica Tarčiovski. moj pokojni svekar, nažalost, Ljupčo Tarčijovski i njegova supruga Milica, službovali su u Maroku, on je bio ambasador Jugoslavije od 75. do 79. godine. Pored mnogo zemalja gde je službovao i napravio veliku karijeru, i on i supruga su uvek najbolje govorili o Maroku i privatno i profesionalno. Moj sin Filip Tarčijovski, koji se tu krije negde među vama, on je mnogo skromniji od mame, ali je tu, sa nama, kao i moja porodica Tarčijovski, najmlađi Tarčijovski, Jovan Tarčijovski. Su uvek najlepše govorili o toj zemlji, a ja nikada nisam ni sanjala da ću tamo postati ambasador, jer sam celog života radila u multilaterali. All my life I was multilateral. I have one son, Filip Tarčijovski, but I have other children, such as United Nations, UNESCO, OSCE, Council of Europe. And when I heard that I'm nominated to be the ambassador in the Kingdom of Morocco, it was the most beautiful, although it was a punishment, but never better than ever. The most beautiful gift, and the only one thing my son asked his grandfather, znači, od deka Ljupčeta, Filip je dobio najlepši poklon na koji smo ponosni. Jednu sliku koja je možda bila u porodici malo skrajnuta, zaboravljena od 75. 8. godine. To je slika Hasana El Glaulija. This is the painting, aquarelle of the one of the most important painter, modern painter of Morocco. And this is the motif of Tburida. In French it is Fantasia. I will invite you all to Philip's apartment and to his room. This is the only picture, the only painting he has on his wall. When I came to Morocco, from the first day I was welcome. Od početka, od mog dolaska u Maroko, iako ne znam da riš, a tu je predstavnik i filološkog fakulteta Marko Gagić, kome sam zahvalna, što je jedini uspeo na čitavom svetu da na katedri arabista uvede izučavanje dariže, to je dijalekt koji se govori u Maroku. Do tada je samo egipatski dijalekt bio izučavan. Hvala Marku i nastavi tako, a ja sam kontejnerom donela knjige koje ću pokloniti. Upoznala sam mnoge visoke zvaničnike u Maroku. I met and I have been received by many, many high officials, including at least two prime ministers, at least two ministers for foreign affairs, including several ministers, but also simple people. I was visiting villages. Pored visokih zvaničnica, kod kojih sam imala izuzetno dobar prijem i dobru saradnju, ja sam odlazila i u svako selo i u najsiromašnije četvrti Rabata, učila koliko sam mogla da rižu, šuja, zuin, par exemple, safira is the most beautiful word I learned. Safira je najlepša reč koju sam naučila i znači ambasador. Ne žena ambasadora, safir je ambasador. Safira je ambasador. Otkrila sam u Maroku da jako toga delimo, od tradicije porodične do mnogih zanata, do mnogih rukotvorina. In Morocco, I discovered that we have so much in common. Morocco is different. It's Arabic Muslim country, but they haven't been never sorry to the Ottoman Empire, but it was the history. The border was Algeria, Morocco, and this is why they are special and different in kitchen, in most of the artisanal things, handcraft and so on. But still, we have all very much in common. And I like it, everything I saw, this is why I came back with a container about 5,500 kilos. of everything, including the stones from Morocco. I was the first ambassador in Rabat to put plates in front of my embassy. I know that I'm too long, but I have to say. Prva sam stavila tablu na ambasadu Republike Srbije, naravno najpre ambasada Republike Srbije na ćirilici srpskom, zatim na arapskom, a onda na amaziru. To je jezik Berbera, mada bi trebalo da ih uslovljavamo sa amazir, pošto je to dužno poštovanje, a onda na kraju i na francuskom koji se koristi u službenoj komunikaciji. It was the first embassy which had the title, the name of the country and the name of the embassy in the language of Berbers, Amazir. And they are celebrating 3,695 years about. This was my great pleasure, and I show it to all my colleagues over there. We organize many things, many visits, as you said. I don't want to repeat. But I would like to say that Serbia, the Republic of Serbia and the Kingdom of Morocco, and we are more than grateful, share the same principles and positions concerning some issues. Serbia i Maroko su mnogo bliže i bliskije nego što mnogi ovde znaju. Ali na međunarodnom planu Republika Srbija i Kraljevina Maroko dele principe i poštovanje međunarodnog prava i suvereniteta priznatih međunarodnih država. Ja se nadam da se to nikada neće promeniti. I jedni i drugi smo spremni da u razgovorima i pregovorima tražimo rešenje. Both countries are dealing under the auspices of the United Nations, either European Union, to find solutions for the problems we are facing with. I'm grateful today to repeat that we started in many fields cooperation, including in the economic field, and I'm grateful to Mr. Vučurović, the President of Chamber of Commerce, that he is today with us. I'm grateful also to some representatives of the culture from the city of Belgrade, Lazović, the director of the cultural association Lola, where I used to dance when I was young, or younger, much, much younger. Also, we have the representatives of the folklore group, Dimitrije Tucović, coming every year to participate in the biggest children peace festival in the city of Saleh, which is just across Rabat. Znači, tu su predstavnici i onih koji su nam doprineli da se kulturno zbližimo, predstavnici kulturno-umetničkog društva Dimitrije Tucovića Banovog Brda, predstavnik, direktor Lole, Lazović iz gradske skupštine. Bojim se da nekog nisam videla pa da ne zaboravim, ali neka se niko ne uvredi. Na sve vas mislim i bez svih vas. Tu je predstavnik grada, mada je on, da priznam iskreno, moj brat. Tu je predstavnik i Zavoda za zapošljavanje, pa svi nezaposleni da skoče na njega čim se ovo završi. Tu je direktorka studija B, tu su moji divni, dragi rođaci, tu je gospođa Vesna Jeftić, koja je saradnik ove ambasade, koja je ovde, predstavnik Palestine, predstavnik Turske, drugim rečima ambasadori, ali ja ih zovem predstavnicima zato što su mi jedan i drugi prijatelji, jedan odavno iz Strasbura, a drugi iz mladosti. 40 i kusur godina, nećemo da brojimo, je li tako? Tu su i predstavnici Narodne skupštine Srbije, neki aktuelni, neki budući, nije važno, moja Vesna je iz apelacionog suda, ali najveći broj ovde prisutnih moram da priznam da su mi prijatelji i da su većinom lekari, da Bog da mi ne trebali. Samo su mi prijatelji. Njega ću posebno. My dear colleague tried to remind me that I have to greet some... Tu su moji dragi rođaci, moje sestre, po jednoj, po drugoj liniji. I tu je večeras i moj šef u Beogradu. He was the director of the oil, OZABI. It means the Odeljenje za Afriku i Bliski Istok. Ja molim Miloša Perišića da se kao moj Filip ne krije u trećem redu, nego da ga svi vide. Znate, ja u svom ministarstvu najviše volim i cenim mlade ljude. Tu je i predstavnica, nadam se da je došla, ako ne vidim dobro, sajma, Svetlana Lukić. Tu je predstavnica muzeja afričke umetnosti. Ja želim da vam svima kažem da ovaj visoki orden za mene predstavlja ogromnu čast, ali da ja delim pre svega sa svojom Srbijom, koju najviše volim i za koju sam uvek radila najbolje što sam mogla i najbolje kako su me Majo naučili. I Dušku Crnogorčeviću, tako kako ste me vi, moje starije kolege, naučile. A takvih kolega nema baš mnogo i naučimo ovu današnju decu da rade kako treba. Naučit ćemo ih, Miloše, je li tako? Zahvaljujem se pre svega svom sinu Filipu i molim da i onda dođe negde, bar da ga mama vidi. Filipe, ti si ipak mamin najveći uspeh u životu. Evo dokaza to. Mnogo puta si ostao sam, mnogo puta si spavao u mojim kancelarijama, bilo u Strasburu ili po svetu, u Beču, bilo gde da sam bila. I ja ti se na tome beskrajno zahvaljujem i nadam se da sam opravdala i ja tvoje poverenje. Na kraju bih želela da zahvalim na ovom divno organizovanom prijemu. Da li sam spomenula Narodnu biblioteku i ja se izvinjavam ako nisam i vi ste tu. Izdavačka kuća Klio, gospodin Hamović. I moja draga deca, dvoje studenata, et mes deux enfants, les Marocains, les deux étudiants, les premières qui ont obtenu la bourse et qui vont devenir ici architecte et docteur. Et depuis que je suis là, je reste auprès de vous comme votre mère, pas seulement comme l'ambassadeur, ex-ambassadeur. I would like to thank to my dear Sharifa and her brother, Asani. They are coming, they are Albanians. They came only for one day, for a few hours to be today with me. Sharifa is my child from a long time. But also to my dear colleagues, here is present Sonja Piletić, responsible for United Nations. Here is my colleague Margita Terzić-Lalić, retired, but you know, diplomats are never retired. Servia Jumhuria and me, Safira, Shukran Bezef. Shukran Bezef. I would like to say that in all my life I was a good student, and you know, she used to call me Bubalo, which means the one learning all the time, Madame Vera. First recognition, prvo priznanje koje sam za to što sam takva dobila bilo je od francuske vlade kada sam postala stipendista njihov. Drugo je bilo kada me Međunarodni olimpijski komitet odlikovao. Treće je bilo kada sam završila svoju, nisam čak ni završila mandat, nego predsedavanje Savetom Evrope, kada je podignuta najveća evropska zastava 2007. godine. Ali ovo je ipak najviše priznanje, jer ja najviše cenim njegovo veličanstvo kralja Mohameda VI. A kako kod nas kažu, uvek si poslednji baš u svom selu. I svi ste me dobro razumeli. Several times in my life I had a chance to be chosen as the best student and to have scholarship from the French government, to be decorated by the International Olympic Committee, to be decorated by the biggest European flag in 2007 by the Council of Europe, where I was the ambassador of Serbia. but I'm honestly saying that this is the most important decoration, and not only decoration, recognition in all my life. And we used to say, you're always the last in your village. Thank you very much. Je m'excuse, mais j'ai dit remercier à tout le monde qui s'est occupé pour cette cérémonie avant de finir.
Thank you.